Hello.
Hey.
Did you pick up something you can use? Past, reduced to nothing. On my way. I'll have to take good care of that. Keep an eye out around blind spots.
Thank you.
government-built ladder. I'm happy it's here for us. A shadow of the world before the great collapse. Looks like we've got some trouble.
Wait, that's...
You okay?
keep our eyes open, all right? You choose the way. Is that a cocoon? That horizontal thorn? Something we can use? This spot is below the parking garage, right? It's open. Remember, there's missile if we climb up. Rather not fight up there. What do we have here? Good to be with you.
Not bad. Come on.
Yeah.
take long. Care of that. Is dangerous. What will you do? It's open. take long. Alert. Don't forget to heal. Keep our eyes open, all right?
Got new weapons available. I hope there's something you can use. What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Take care then. Hi, did you got something to sell? Buying something? Okay, take care then.
Probably check my equipment too.
to be with you. Execution. Is that a cocoon?
Thank you. far.
Shall we?
Thank you.
So, are we all set up?
Our eyes open, all right? We have to fight. How long has that cocoon been there? Fled deeper inside. I only hope she's all right. Okay, we can trace the flow of the blood beads from here. Just a sec. Give me a moment to finish this, then we can head out. Our destination is this way. This should get us there.
We set? All right then.
I know you're there.
What are you?
Stay back! I'm the one who decides how I live! I won't listen to you anymore!
That's fine. Just put down the knife.
I'm sick and tired of it! Day after day, having my blood sucked by every passing revenant! I'm not an animal!
You're right. And we can help you. I know someone who can take you to one of the government shelters for humans. If you ask, they'll take you in and you'll be able to live in safety.
What?
You won't have to spend your days living in fear of revenants anymore. Although you will be asked to donate blood.
It's a trick. Do you really think I'm going to fall for that?
Everything you need to know is on that paper. You're the one who decides how you live.
But why?
I think the time for sacrifices is over. That's all. All right, we should hurry.
I thought all revenants were the same. But I guess there are guys like you out there too, huh? Sorry about earlier. I'll try to be more positive about the shelter. Thanks for helping me out.
The rest is up to her. Let's continue our search. Not the sort of place I'd expect. The government set these up here and there. They'll help us in our business. Goes along a cliff. Watch your step. This place has changed completely, too.
Yeah. Seems like everything's changed since the Great Collapse. The only thing that stayed the same is our appearance. Come on. We won't find the source by reminiscing.
It's my fault.
You say something, Louis?
No.
Why didn't I?
Is this really my...
Hey there, Louis. Are your classes done for the day?
Is Cruz awake?
She sure is. In fact, she seems to be in a pretty good mood today, too. Go on ahead and see her. Here's your visitation pass.
Thanks.
And then? What did the professor say?
He said... Well, there's no cure like the obscure.
Another groaner.
I hope the experiment ends soon. So, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Could be worse. Your sister has been taking good care of me, so don't worry. I'm the only one who can do it. And I have you and the others watching over me. So I'll be okay. Anyway, enough about that. I want to hear more of your stories from school.
Oh, you're here early again, Louie. Is school on a break right now?
Yeah. The professors are devoting all their time to research lately. How's Cruz?
Well, we're having a hard time suppressing what's causing the rejection. Ordinarily, we wouldn't let you see her.
I see. Thanks. I appreciate it. Is it her?
Why does it have to be me?
Cruz, are you okay?
I won't stop fighting. I won't give up. So stay with me.
Not completely sure what happened back then. All I know is that when I finally came to, I was a revenant. I heard a lot of folks died then, but
that was real. A genuine memory from my past. From when the Queen... from when Cruz frenzied. I can't really hide anything from you, huh? Nobody would want to relive that. I couldn't stop Cruz from going into a frenzy. So many people lost their lives, including my sister. I wanted to forget my frailty. But if we can find the source and ensure a stable supply of blood beads, then Revenants will be freed from their thirst. Once that happens, there will no longer be any need for Silva's levee system, and humans and Revenants will finally be able to live together in peace. I'm going to take responsibility for my past. I think it's the least I can do.
Then stop talking about it. Let's get it done. Are we ending this nightmare or what? You can't charge forward if you're always looking back.
Yeah, I know.